No shortage of storylines going into Game 4 of this playoff series tonight. I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro between the benches, set to call the game. Really looking forward to this one tonight. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. With possession along the wall. Great reach with the poke check by McDavid. Moves behind the net. Comes up with the stop. Smith's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
Gaudreau's puck on a string zone ability means he can stick handle his way past defenders. McDavid's a fast skater, and it's his wheel zone ability that makes him hard to keep up with. Those are two players I'm going to watch closely to see if one of them could be a difference maker for their team tonight. Guys, back to you.
Sends the pass over. No room for that one to get through. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. To the low slot. He scores!
It's always fun to score at home. The crowd cheers so loud, you feel the energy. This early in the first period is a huge boost.
Edmonton's got a quick goal here early in this first period, and with it, a different energy in this crowd.
Everybody gets ramped up a little bit. You score early, you hope you can. Now you have, you go get another.
Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
He's got great hands, and I understand why he wants to try that, but James, I think a simpler play is the right one.
The Flames have it now. Nice pass. Slides the puck over. And that one's turned away. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team.
McDavid's rolling along on his point streak. You know he wants it to keep going.
Draisaitl's effective because he distributes the puck so cleanly, guys. His tape-to-tape zone ability is what helps him set up his teammates for success.
Steps in and takes the puck. The Oilers going to work on offense. Gains the zone through the middle. And he takes a shot. Misses over the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Quick pass to Draisaitl. Calgary's got the puck now. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Oilers will play it from the defensive zone. Draisaitl's got it across the line. Can't get it to go. Here's a shot. There it is. They score! Johnny on the spot. He tucks in the rebound.
Guys, we've talked about this. He's so good at keeping the puck mobile, distributing it around to his teammates, and he does it so well. He used that tape-to-tape zone ability to make that crisp pass and set his teammates up for the goal.
Dumps it into the ozone. Calgary's got possession of the puck. The Oilers move the puck in the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Nugent Hopkins. Let's it go. Oh, he might be shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
Coleman's carrying it ahead. The Oilers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Poked away at center by Mangiapane. And that's picked off in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Nugent Hopkins. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Calgary's got control of it now from their own end. Here they come. Takes it and looks ahead. A shot, and he makes the save. Picked up along the wall by Monahan. Takes a feed at the point, and he comes up with it. And there's another stop.
Gonna have to work a lot harder to beat him tonight, I guess. There's two excellent saves in a row.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Oilers have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. The Oilers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Pinned up along the boards. Taken along the wall by Cassian. Moves it to McLeod. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. The Flames get a hold of it. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. And now he moves it to Tkachuk. Takes the feed at the back end. Taken by Cassian. Retreats with the puck inside the defensive zone. Through center along the wing. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Hyman swooping in on the attack. And he regains control of the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Dubé.
The Flames continually put themselves in good...
Scores!
Right off the pipe, and a good break. That puck can bounce anywhere, but he got the inside part of it, and it goes into the goal.
Calgary's cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should, because now with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by one.
Picked up along the boards by Hyman. Calgary's grabbed a hold of the puck. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
You can sure tell when a player starts to press. Holds onto the puck just a little bit too long. Tries a play that really isn't there.
Quick feed to Lindholm. Moves inside! And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Puck scooped up by Keith. Dishes it to Puljujarvi. The Flames gain possession along the wall. From behind the net, looks to break out. Slides the puck over to Anderson. From the left side, takes it at center. The Oilers look to start the transition game. Slides it across to Hyman. And that's off a stick. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Pokes it away in his own end. And now it's grabbed by Kulak. And he slides it quickly to McDavid. Moves the puck. Wrist shot from the slot. And that's blocked. Handles the puck at the point. Shot in front. Big save. Oh, wow. Scuffs him again.
Sometimes you're in close. There's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Here in the late going of the frame, Calgary's trailing by one. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Calgary's got the puck against the half wall. Now a quick pass to Zadorov. Big time stop there. And things start to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Penalty coming up. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Oh, you can see the frustration right away, James. Shorthanded now, and only a one-goal lead.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play, trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
And that one's broken up. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. The Flames have it behind the cage. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Moves it to Toffoli. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Dreisaitl's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck, and they send it down the ice. Calgary's got the puck. Through center. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Lindholm's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. Offense his own faceoff and he wins the draw. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Nugent Hopkins slides into the faceoff dot and they'll continue to try to kill off this penalty. Lindholm's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
Blocked in traffic.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Trying to clear the zone. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Kane's time is almost done.
Calgary's power play expires. They still trail by a goal.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Trying to engage a little physicality here. The Oilers have it in the offensive end. Here he is with the backhander. Oh, what a save in front. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner.
Fans, tonight our world famous Glenn is dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
Teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring in the call for period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Well, that'll get a response.
Kane's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
The Flames send their man advantage unit out once more.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
Smith's going to elect for the faceoff and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get the feeling for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Lindholm's won the draw. Here's a shot. Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a whistle here. Nugent Hopkins gets set for the faceoff here as they will continue to play shorthanded. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Knocks the puck down with a stick. Scooped up along the wall by Hyman. Great stop by Markstrom.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Into the offensive end now. Here's a chance. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Calgary's got the puck behind the net. From the left side, they gain the zone. Like a car crash. Trying to clear the puck and they get the job done. The Flames gain control of the puck. No goals on the power play and they still trail by one.
Well, even down a man, I like their aggressiveness. Their penalty killers have done a nice job tonight.
Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, there's one more.
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Nice zone entry from the middle. Calgary's on the attack. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it over to Kane. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Kane complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Here's a short pass to Yarncroke. Steps inside. Calgary's got it now. Score! Owens. Well, I think we might be in for an anything you can do, I can do better sort of night.
Yeah, this is starting to look like a game that can stretch out and end up in overtime. These teams are evenly matched.
The Flames are on the board. They have tied things up here in the second.
They've worked hard to get this game back to level.
Edmonton's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Puts it up front.
Oh, stick craters on him. So disappointing.
There's $300 he won't get back.
He's not paying anyway.
That pass doesn't go. Nice zone entry from the left. Errant pass and they can't connect. Monahan's going to play the puck behind the cage. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. Quick pass to Lucic. Takes the feed. Wide.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
Still lots of time left in the period. We got a tie game. McDavid's won it off the faceoff. Takes the feed. Poked away at center ice. The Flames gain possession. Handles the puck. And that pass can't connect. The Oilers will play it in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Yamamoto. Centering pass. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Along the half wall with the puck. And it's a quick pass to Zadorov. Shuts him down. The Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Kane. He grabs the puck here at the point. Moves it to Kulak. There's a hit on the play. That's it! He scores!
And the bench jumped right up. The longer you stay locked in the tie, luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory.
When he uses his tape-to-tape superstar ability to pass the puck firmly and accurately, good things happen, and we saw it on that play, guys. His team ends up with the goal, and he gets rewarded with an assist for that great setup.
Nothing doing on that. Calgary's looking to break out, and he slides it quickly to Lindholm. The Flames are on the attack. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Grabbed along the boards by Ryan. They go on the attack through center. Oh, what a glove save! Markstrom's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
More than half the period has expired. Edmonton's got a one-goal lead. The Oilers will go to work here in the offensive zone. Turned aside with the glove by Markstrom. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Traps that puck tight into his chest. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. Calgary's won the draw and they'll go to work. Puts it in deep. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Right in the slot. Oh, great blocker stop by Smith.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Broussard's won the faceoff. Pass to Nurse. Here's a short pass to Broussard. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. The Oilers take it across the line. Great poke check on the reach. Keeps hold of the puck. From the top of the offensive zone here. Rips it from the blue line. And he makes a save on that play. Puck picked up by Mangiapane. Takes the pass. Quick pass to Yarncroke. Let's it go. Makes the save. Picked up along the wall by Yarncroke. Sends it out right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Smith's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech. You need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Oilers have a little breathing room here, but not much as they lead it 3-2. Hyman's gaining momentum, and he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Flames looking against the half wall. Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. Moves it quickly over to Hyman. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Dished on over to Lucic. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Takes a hit on the play. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Quick feed to Ryan. Stopped with ease. He scores his first career playoff goal.
Different level of excitement, James. You score in the regular season, that's one thing. You get another one in the playoff, and you are pumped.
Guys, you need players who can distribute the puck, and he does it so well. He uses that tape-to-tape zone ability to make those crisp passes and help his teammates score. That was a great example of it on that last play.
Some good stick work to force that turnover. Ryan's got it in the offensive zone.
Whoa!
He scores!
They get one, and you think that the game's going to flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that.
The Oilers are putting on an impressive offensive display tonight here late in this second period.
What's always funny to me about this is you talk to the coaches before the game and they tell you, oh, I'm not so sure about our team. And then they come out and play like this.
Right to the middle. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got him with a toe.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. Manages to hang on. He's got the puck along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Dubé. Denies him! Moves it around along the half wall. The Oilers scoop it up along the boards. Puck grabbed by Kane. And there's the save. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. The Oilers have it against the wall. Moves it to Kane. The Oilers play it along the wing. Let's it go. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. And that one's blocked. Calgary's across the blue line. Here's a shot. Oh, there's a great stop by Smith. Another stop by the goaltender.
Two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before their history again.
Third period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Edmonton's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
The Flames have it now. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Edmonton's on the attack. From right out of midair, he bats it down. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Drives to the paint, and that one's stopped. Rebound on the play. Oh, another consecutive stop.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Sends a pass over. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. And now he passes it to Tkachuk.
receives the pass. Now he takes it over the line. The Oilers gain control of the puck against the wall. The Flames ready to go on the attack. And now he moves it quickly to Tanev. Can't find his man. Gains the zone on the left wing. A chance from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Oilers have been the better squad so far tonight. They lead it 5-2. Taken by Keith. Sends the pass over. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. Handles it along the blue line. Here he is from the slot. Dreisaitl's hauled down. Penalty on the way. And they score!
With the delayed penalty, everybody falls back on their heels a bit. They don't defend well, and it's in their net.
Edmonton's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Nice pass. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. That's blocked. Smith's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
The centermen glide into position. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Fires one on goal. Stopped by Markstrom. Stays with it. Markstrom's going to hang on for a whistle. The Oilers win the faceoff. Glove save! All quick reflexes on the play.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
The Flames take it along the wall. And they can't connect. Here's a short pass to Ryan. That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Here's a chance. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Smith. Feeds it on over to Fogle. Quick pass to Ryan. Fails to find the open man. They fight for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Lucic. Knocked away with the stick by Cassian. The Oilers gain possession along the wall. McLeod's moving it ahead. The Flames take possession here in the open ice. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Everybody's trying to work their way through this, but everybody seems to be making the wrong decision out there. This night is not going very well.
Edmonton sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are hungry and over the boards quickly. This is their first power play tonight. Of course, it starts with a faceoff in the offensive zone.
And no luck on that pass attempt. Edmonton's got the puck. Barry's taking it from his own end. They go on the attack from the left side. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. Too much congestion, blocks the shot. And the puck's booted away. Takes the feed. Cuts to the paint. Way too much congestion blocks that. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Oh, the sauce on that pass. Passes on over to McDavid. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Great heads up play with the stick by Anderson. Edmonton's got him along the wall. The Flames gain control of the puck.
Lucic is ready to go.
Fires it into the offensive zone.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. The Flames win it in the defensive zone. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Quick feed to Nurse. Couldn't complete the pass. And now it's over to Tkachuk. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. The Flames played along the boards. Slides the puck over. And now it's grabbed by Nurse. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Moves it to CeCe. Intercepted. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Takes a shot. Oh, what a slick stop by Markstrom. The Flames move it ahead. Here's a short pass to Coleman. Stopped by the goaltender. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. The Oilers win the draw. Quick pass to McLeod. Across the line. Pinned up along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Gudbranson. And he slides it quickly to Mangiapane. Moves the puck. Now a quick pass to Yarncroke. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. The Oilers are in transition. Great defensive effort with the stick. Denied by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Brassard. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Yarncroke. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck battle along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Mangiapane. Takes the feed. Smith's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Who had the edge in Carlin Babe's mind? She's standing by with the answer.
McDavid's been able to contribute by generating scoring chances, and you know his teammates appreciate it. I think he's been the player that stood out for me, guys.
Glove save made by Smith. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Edmonton's got it in the defensive zone. Calgary's got possession of the puck. The Flames gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Calgary's gained possession.
Out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. On the attack along the boards. Calgary's got the puck in the defensive end. From center they get into the attacking area. Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. Handles the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gudbranson. The Flames carry it along the wall. Right in the slot! Blocked in front. Edmonton's moving it up the ice. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. And they keep the pressure on. Works it across to Bouchard. And that pass goes off a stick. Quick feed to Lucic. Calgary's playing it from the side. With the stop. From the place 99 made famous. That goes off a twig. The Oilers gain control of the puck. Sends it quickly to Ryan. And now he tries to get it across to Fogle. Steps into it. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds.
Well, a big win here tonight, and they take a commanding 3-1 lead.
That's a crushing loss for their opponents. You're in the series at 2-1. Now all of a sudden you feel like a series win is a long, long way away.
And the party isn't done just yet.
No, I think it's just starting, James. The fans get to salute the players
Everybody's going to go out of this building feeling fantastic tonight.
Another reason why we love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Good night.